There's no better way to get people's attention than to have a party. Boy, that's the one thing I could say for Mike, you know. He know what he's doing. I mean, remember last year, after elections, people cuss him for using them. But look at all of them now. It's so it is be. Hey, how you looking over in Miss Eleni out so much these days? The girl that come to stay there, you like she or what?
You have more fish?
Yeah, come and help yourself, the man.
Just one. I find Dallas taking long to come tonight.
He will come just now.
You think JR will keep it at you?
I feel so, you know.
Hey, why you and me don't go on one of them talent shows that they have on TV?
And do what?
Eh? Oh, you mean? Be part of the audience. We gonna make a good audience.
Mama girl, you gonna look real nice in this dress tonight.
You feel so?
Of course.
You know how long it is since I've been to a party, girl?
You think someday I will get to go to parties too?
You gonna make it, girl. You gonna make it.
Going to the fair?
She said no.
I know how you feel.
Go and talk to Sheena and convince she to go.
You know, you is something else. You is the only person I know would encourage a young girl to go to a fair.
Go and talk to Sheena.
All right. Come in. So why are you not dressing to go to my fair, huh?
I don't feel up to going anywhere just yet.
Go now, girl. It could be good for you to get out. You know, when I was young, I didn't have much opportunity to go to fete, but I could have danced. The calypso dance and the Indian dance. Let me show you. So why you don't make a try and go, eh? I mean, if you're not having a good time, you could always come back.
Ellen!
Oi!
Come quick!
I won't come back just now, alright?
Okay. Well, you could have called a knock or something. You don't just walk in people's house because you see the door open.
But Miss Madhu, I called and I knocked, but the TV was playing so loud.
I couldn't be watching TV so strong that I didn't hear you calling.
Good night, Miss Ellen. Sorry for the confusion.
You better apologize in truth.
All right, now.
Is Jasmine going to the fair tonight?
No.
No?
Why?
Well, she's feeling kind of shy, you know? She's not feeling at home yet. And she so much wanted to be part of Trinidad and to see where her father grew up. But I don't know, boy. I think something is wrong.
Well, could I talk to her then? Please.
Jasmine! Mike would like to talk to you.
You going to the party tonight?
Isaac, my mother let me go to fete, so?
Well, sneak out now.
Oh, yeah, man. Just so. Yeah.
Since when you was frightened so easy?
Yeah.
Daisy drinks a bite to sell in Mike Fett?
Yeah, he coming for them dress now.
You sure you want to do this thing? People will feel you're supporting him in this politics thing, you know. And remember last election, he make one set of promise so he ain't keep none.
Bolt, I really have no choice. The children, you know, I need the money. It's not as if you haven't been generous, eh? Without you, would I have no parlor. And I really appreciate that you don't go around telling people, you know, about us.
Life is about more than money, man.
Look, don't worry. It could be all right.
Kane in trouble these days.
No.
I was in town this afternoon and I noticed this.
You think I might go convince you to go to the fair?
Start.
I think I'm going back and check it out.
Slowly?
Yeah. You want to learn from them Yankees to be soon as things start. There you go.
I'm coming just now.
No, it's going to be fun. We'll get to see Mike charming all them people as they're coming in.
I'm coming just now. Ask something to do.
Say what?
Alright, take one.